How to change password in Amazon Prime Video account. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone or your computer, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, navigate to Amazon Prime Video website. Once you're in the website, log into your account first. After you are logged in, head over to the accounts and settings page. Now, in order to change the password of your account, you can do so only by accessing the Amazon website. So here in this page, you can see this edit on Amazon option, tap on it. Sign into your Amazon account. Once you are signed into the Amazon account, you will see this kind of interface. Here in this login and security page, you can see your personal information. In the bottom, you can see the password option. Now in order to change the password, in the right hand side, you can see the edit button, tap on it. From here, you will be prompted to change your password of your account. At the top, you can enter your current password. And right below that, in the new password field, create a new password for your account. Make sure your password is secured and easy for you to remember. Once you re-enter your new password, you can tap on the Save Changes button. And there you go. That's how you can easily change the password of your Amazon Prime Video account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tips. Thank you for watching.